This is my report on the Soviet question.
What's your answer?
I don't have one. The Kremlin is broke. So how are the Soviets suddenly on a spending spree?
Paul, I need your help.
Arranging an interview with Stalin.
Gareth, I've been trying to reach you.
Go see Walter Durant here at the New York Times.
Listen, I really need to talk to you. I found something big. It can break the story wide open.
Paul?
Mr. Jones.
Mr. Durante.
So why are you really here?
I need your help.
This is Ada Brooks.
She's my star. Paul's dead. It was a robbery 3 days ago.
What do you want?
The story no one is talking about.
I saw him. 4 bullets in his back.
And you don't think it was a robbery? What was Paul working on?
Ukraine.
You know how rich this country is, how vast. South is nothing but wheat fields. Grain is Stalin's gold.
Look, here's the agenda now.
I don't have an agenda, unless you call truth an agenda.
Yes, but whose truth? What will you do when the others come forward?
What's being done here will transform mankind.
We can still do something. No. We cannot let Stalin get away with this.
What do you expect me to do exactly?
The Soviet Union is not the workers' paradise that was promised. It is not the great experiment that you read about in the press.
Stalin is not the man who you think he is.
Are you saying there's no hope?